पूजयामास धर्मात्मा सह शिष्यो महामुनिम् यथावत् पूजितस्तेन देवर्षिर् नारदस् तथा आवृत्तैव मनुज्ञातः स जगाम विहायसम्। फॉर ए बैथ ही द वाल्मीकि हैज गॉन टू तमसा रिवर रनिंग थ्रू फॉरेस्ट रीजियंस फ्रॉम हिज आश्रम। वाइल प्रोसीडिंग टू तमसा ही saw the two crunch pakshis are in love play. They are freely enjoying their life. An arrow has come and killed the male bird among the two birds. Then the female bird was crying and crying and crying for its companion. And this scene has been witnessed by Valmiki Maharshi by an accident. Just he was going for a snana, pratahkala snana in the Tamasa river. A poem has come spontaneously without his involving his agency. No agency of Valmiki in uttering this particular first sloka. It came upon itself. Sometimes it comes. That is the outpouring of the poetry sometimes takes place. It is a... That's why it has become Arsha. More or less, it is equal to a Veda Vachana. That is, Manishadha Pratishtham Tvamagamas Shashwati Samaha Yat Krauncha Mithunadekam Avadhi Kama Mohitam. But it came as such. He never composed it. Then, he described the sloka Padabaddhaha Akshara Samaha Tantri Laya Samanvitaha. Padabaddha, it is in four padas. In Sanskrit meters, every meter has got four padas. Pada means actually 1/4. Because an animal has got four padas, on account of that, it is 1/4 is called always pada. Therefore, four padas, and then akshara samaha, in all four padas, only eight letters. That is 16 letters in first half and 16 letters in the second half. Altogether 32 letters. Tantri Laya Samanvitaha, that is on musical aspect of it. It is very feasible to sing also. That's why we will see that Lavakusha have started it singing because it is Patye Geyecha Madhuram. We will come to that. Suitable for instrumental as well as vocal singing. And shokartasya pravrutto me shloko bhavatu nanyatha. This is a historical sentence based on which Anandavardhana and other people, an entire rasa siddhanta has been developed in Sanskrit poetics. That is shoka shlokatva magataha. We put it in a simple equation. That is Shokaha shlokatva magataha. The innate ill feeling and the dukkha of the Maharshi has come out in the form of a shloka. And why I am mentioning this very specifically is, this is the first origination of Anushtup Chandas in the Laukika Vangmaya. Anushtup Chandas is there in the Veda, and its prescriptions and its description is different there.